Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My dear students, after 8th Eid al-Adha, this is my first class. You are once again welcome to my online class. Though late, take my Eid greeting, Eid Mubarak. My dear students, my heart aches with the pain of your absence. I am taking here an online class, but you are not present here. You are not before me. I did not see your faces for many days, for about 5 months. But still your innocent faces are fresh in my memory, in my heart. I can still picture your faces. Don't worry, very soon we will meet again, inshallah. Allah will take part on us, take pity on us. Allah will take pity on us. We want only His mercy. We seek His help. We ask for His forgiveness. Don't worry, very soon the new hope of sun will rise in our sky. My dear students, go on with your studies. Don't waste your time and attend our online classes. Let's focus on our previous classes. In my previous classes, we tried to learn how to change degree. We learned how to change assertive sentence into interrogative sentences, and also how to change interrogative sentence into assertive sentence. Today, my dear students, we will learn how to change affirmative sentence into negative sentence, affirmative sentence into negative sentence. But we are going to learn the rules of changing this sentence. We should know what is affirmative sentence and what is negative sentence. Affirmative sentence means positive meaning giving sentence or positive sense giving sentence. In other words, the sentence that gives positive meaning or sense is called affirmative sentence. And on the contrary, negative sentence means negative sense or negative meaning giving sentence. In other words, the sentence that gives negative sense or negative meaning is called negative sentence. Now, my dear students, let's learn the rules. Rule number one, see here. Rule number one. In affirmative sentence, when you see only or alone, only or alone. When this only or alone indicates, only or alone indicates person, what will write in a negative sentence? How will change it into negative sentence? When it indicates person, will write number, then from person, when it's person. For example, see here, Allah alone can help us. Allah alone can help us. Allah is a person, alone can help us. Naam, yeah, I see. Naam. But Allah can help us. Naam, but alone is replaced here by Naam, but because Allah is a person. Another example, only He can do the sound. Only He can do the sound. Naam, but He can do the sound. Only He can do the sound. He is a person here. None but He can do the sound. See here, only He can do the sound. Do the sound. None but only here. None but He can do the sound. Number is used in place of only because our subject He is a person here. This is one rule for only or alone. If only or alone indicates thing. See here, thing. Only or alone indicates thing. Then we use nothing but. To make negative sentence, use nothing but. See here, nothing but. We use nothing but for thing. That means, see. Only the moon shines at night. See here, only the moon. Moon is not a person here. You see, nothing but the moon. Shines at night. Nothing is used for only here because the moon is not person here, it is thing. We can say another sentence, only the sun gives us heat and light. Only the sun gives us heat and light. Nothing. But the sun gives us heat and light. I think it's clear to you. If only or alone indicates person, we use none but. If only or alone indicates person, thing. If only or alone indicates thing, we use nothing but. Then, if only and alone indicates number or is, we use not less than, not or not more than. Indicates A B. Not or contraction form or not less or more than, not less or more than. If it indicates is or number. Age or number. That means, for example, you see, she is only 5 years old. She is only 5 years old. She is not more or less than 5 years old. Look at here. She is not more than 5 years old. She is only 5 years old. She is not less than 5 years old. Look at the if it is a number, we change this in the same way using not less than or not more than. For example, I have only a shirt. A shirt is number. I haven't or I don't have more or less than a shirt. See here. I have only a shirt. I haven't or I don't have more than or less than a shirt. I bought 5 goats or I bought 5 cows. I didn't buy because we use did here only for past tense. Bought only for past tense. Bought here is past tense. So we have to write I didn't buy more or less than 5 cows or goats. What is clear? Let's see rule number 2. Rule number two. Must or have to or has to plus be one. It is subject. You write it as subject is. You can write it as verb. You have to know it. You have to know how to change must, have to, has to into a negative. Use here is that subject plus cannot or can't, but plus B1 plus other part of the sentence. We also have other rule here, subject plus cannot or can't plus help plus B1 ing plus other part. Here help is used as a preposition and after help you have to use ing form of verb. See example here. We must win the game. We must win the game. See here. We cannot or can't, but win the game. We cannot but win the game, we can't but win the game. Here you can see it in this way. We cannot help winning. Winning, here we have used double N. Winning, double N. Winning the game. We cannot help winning the game, or we cannot but win the game. If you see, must have to, has to, or have to. You see, you may be asked in your exam to change but with help. Sentence may be, you cannot but go there. You are asked to use help here, then you have to write, you cannot but, then you have to use help here. You cannot help going there. In this way you have to use help. I can use another sentence for have to. I have to do the work. I have to do the work. Here you see, I have to do the work. You see, I cannot but do the work. I cannot but do the work. I cannot but do the work. Here, I cannot help doing the work. See here, I cannot help doing the work because right here I can't walk. I can't, here you can write, I can't help doing the work. I can't but do the work. You can change it in this way. If we use has, she has to help her. She has to help her mother. She has to help her mother. See what you write here. She cannot but. She cannot but. She cannot but help her mother. See here. Here you have to write, she cannot help. Help, interesting thing, help, helping, help, helping her mother. She cannot help helping, it's interesting. Help is here. Help of, have to use after help of our rule, ing form of her. So, we have used here to help. See, two helps. That way, we have to write in this way. Don't worry, when you get to help, you have to write the root help here and ing form of the verb. My dear student, next, if we see here, had to, what we write here? Had to. Had to. Had to plus B1, then She had to do the odd job. She had to do the odd job. What you will do here? Only could not. Because it had is here past tense. Could not. Then the other rules are same. Here you have to use only could not. Couldn't. Here you have to use only could not or couldn't. Then here close your eyes. She had to do the odd job. She could not but do the odd job. She could not but do the odd job. Here you can write she could not help doing the odd job. See here. She had to do the odd job. See, odd job. She could not but do the odd job. Full stop. She could not help doing the odd job. I think these two rules are clear to you. Next. Okay, my dear students. Today I don't like to give more rules. In my next class, other rules, we learn other rules of changing this sentence, that means to change affirmative sentence into negative sentence. Don't go out of your home without any reason. If you go out of your home, use mask. Don't neglect your lesson. My dear students, engage yourself fully in your studies. Very soon, we will get rid of COVID-19 to the office.